He chases down the heel net. Puts it back for Radigan. He can't get there in time. Shot. Big save, Payne. Just under 5 minutes left in the third period. You have to stay strong to get this win. Centering pass. And he tries to get there. Not in time. Stone gets it in the corner. Gives it out. Christie skating, fires it in. Burke beats off the hit. There's a little bit of a hand pass, but... Garshut's big save. He'll stop that one all day. If you stop that one all day, I'd say stop the other one.
Come on, get up! Go, Neil! Skate! Yeah!
Oh, O'Neill caught him and he by himself. Took the head by assist. O'Neill trying to keep it in. Oh. You're battling.
Go! Get it!
They have the puck. He gained control by Sparta. O'Neill pokes it in the corner. And a freak bounce brings it out of the Sparta zone.
Go!
Marshall
go,
assists. Dumps it into the corner.
Excellent, Mark.
Sparta brings it out of their own zone. And Gill clears it out of the zone.
No ice.
No ice. And Gill changes on the fly. There you go.
Come on, boys. It's all right.
Alex Mead brings it in the Sparta zone.
Put it on.
He's got it. He shoots. Yeah. He scores! Alex Mead with a ripping bullet.
Definitely not meant to be in this game.
From a high circle, the substitute, Alex Mead, who came in for Alex Scatterman, who went out with a groin injury. Let's... scored a ripper off the crossbar. Wallowing in self-pity. Yeah, he's mad. What a goal. Mead carried that one in alone. Beat three guys all by himself and put it in off the crossbar.
Go, boy. Beat.
Definitely not one of the biggest players on the team. But one of the most skilled in the league. Kept in by Lone Jabazi. Sparta regains control. You're back.
Whoa, why do you look at our player like
that? I don't know. Sparta is out. He gives it to Greer. Greer in the Sparta zone. Covered up for the faceoff. What was the call on that?
Yeah.
And Joe will go on the power play yet again.
Go here!
Oh. Sparta loses control.
Yeah.
Christie sends one in.
Excellent.
Down the ice by Sparta. Need controlling around the net. This is Zemirk, who fires it back around to Jablonski. And it's clear down the ice by Christie. Sparta carries it out of their own zone. Right around in the corner. Now, Swede sends it down for Kyle O'Neill. 41 seconds left. Sparta has pulled their goalie. Bats it back. Shot, big save for me. Captain of my Sparta fires. Bunch away. Gill's got to clear it out here. They get it out. 9 seconds left. Grant comes in. Scores on the open net. Kyle Grant. He put on the Jets and in a step he was gone. Kyle Greer put on the Jets to score that one. 4.5 seconds left in the game. Get that kid a Flyers license. He can fly. And go in 6-4. Yeah, boy!
All right, Mr. Weiss.
Do I know you?
And that'll end tonight's exciting matchup between Gill and Sparta. End score, night 6, Spartans 4. I won't. This is John Weiss signing off. For one great end to one great night.